been together for 4 years, and I picked this spot because I wanted a spot with a great view of San Francisco, and I think this is the best spot. The whole thing is a surprise, so she doesn't even know that I'm in the US. She knows that she's going to a work event. Her best friend Danielle is taking her to this work event, but instead of the work event, of course, I'm gonna be here, and I'm gonna ask her to marry me. I hope it's a total surprise, so I hope she doesn't suspect anything at all. It's been a little weird the last 2 or 3 days because we usually FaceTime and we see ourselves a lot on the FaceTime or Skype, but the last 3 days we haven't talked as much, so we'll see how it goes.
Ha incontrato per strada con te.
My dos are for you, but much wind.
I need to set my purse down. My skirt's gonna fly out. I don't know what is going on.
Yeah. Was that to surprise you?
Oh my god.
They're so beautiful.
Luca. Oh my god.
Seriously, you're gorgeous.
Luca, no, this is like not real. Is my makeup
real?
Messed up?
No, you're beautiful. I'm really real. You know that I'm the happiest man in the world with you. You know that. And I love you more than my life. I love you far and beyond. You will never, ever, ever understand that. You're my life. Do you recognize the song?
Luca, I'm speechless. I'm speechless.
Good. I had a lot of things to tell you, but I can't come up with anything. I'm sorry. I just love you more than my life. I promise you that you're going to be in my life. Like, you're the center of my world. You're everything for me. And you're my princess. It's time to become my queen. It's time.
Goodbye. Shut the fuck. Sorry. No, I'm honestly dreaming.
And now, Victoria, will you marry me?
Yes, it's Texas. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Luca, what? Holy shit, holy shit, it's amazing. Luca, my skirt is flying up.
Okay, don't worry. Anna, you know I love you more than my life.
Luca, I'm
Did
dreaming.
I surprise you?
I'm dreaming.
Did
yes,
I surprise you?
Yes, I'm dreaming.
Okay.
I'm dreaming.
Now darling.
Like, huh?
Now darling.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I love you. Oh, congrats.
Le finestre mostra tutto il mio cuore che hai acceso, chiudi dentro me.
Okay, it's like an out-of-body experience right now. I don't like it's, I don't feel that it's reality yet. I mean, I couldn't ask for anything more, you know. He did a great job, but whether it was with all my family or just, you know, us two alone, it would have been perfect. You know what? In the elevator coming up, I said to Ashton and Danielle, I said, you two look really great. And they're like, oh, you two. I was like, oh, yeah, me and Luca. Like in the elevator, just now, 10 seconds before I walked out. And I didn't expect it, but I was just like, oh, what if he was here? You know, like I went through my head about like you being here. I haven't told you this. Yeah. So, no, I didn't expect it. He did good. He did really, really good.
Yes.
Yeah.
Sogno all'orizzonte, mancano le parole.